Okay, hold on a minute. Let me get this thing drawn up here. Okay, now let's graph our line. We're gonna graph up 3 and over 4. So see if your graph looks like mine. Good job. Now, let's graph another line. Oh no, I gotta erase it again. Hold on a minute. Let me draw it again. Over 3. Good job, class. Let's draw another one. I gotta erase it again and draw it again. I'm tired of drawing these grids. No, I'm so tired of drawing these grids over and over again. Okay, enough of this nonsense. Let me tell you a little bit about my product. I had to invent a static clean dry erase coordinate grid so that I could quit wasting time in my classroom. Let me show you a little bit about it. This is what the product looks like. It comes with a cardboard backing, kind of like a poster. And when you get it, you just take it and peel it off just like you would a decal for your car. And it's just static clean. There's no sticky stuff, it's just plastic and it sticks by static only. And you stick it straight to your dry erase board, you can peel it off and on over and over again, store it, bring it back out, and use it again. Let me show you how it works in action. You just get it straight on your board. All right, the dry erase coating makes it really easy to draw your line and then wipe it right off and draw another line again. No redrawing the grid over and over anymore. Yes, this has made my life so much easier. I also use them in groups and I put 4 across the board and we have graphing games and my students don't have to stay in their seats and watch me. They can get up and graph on the board on their own. I have 2 other types of grids that I also sell. Let me get those. This is my second grid. It's just the first quadrant and it's great for just graphing positive numbers. Companies could use these to do projections with and elementary schools love them. My third one is the unit circle. It's used mostly for trig and calculus classes and upper level courses. And I also sell these in packs of 3, so you can get 1 of each, or you can buy them individually. Teachers right now can only purchase these at education stores, so they're hard for them to have accessibility to, but I would love to get them on your shelf, because teachers have asked me several times, why don't you sell these at Walmart? So that's why I'm here. I would love to get my product on the shelf and help more teachers not be frustrated with drawing the grid over and over again. Let me show you how easy. It's on, it's off. So hear the static clean. Let me show you again. You can pull the whole thing off. Reuse it, no sticky stuff. Static clean. On again. Shaking. No sticky stuff. Static clean. Also, if you don't have a dry erase board or a glass-like surface, because they have the backing on there, you can use it like a poster and stick it anywhere in your room and have kids graph anywhere you like in your classroom. So you don't have to put them on your board, leave the backing on, use it like a poster. My name is Sandee Key, and I'm a mother of 3 and a full-time math teacher. I really, really hope you'll consider putting my product on your shelf so that it can benefit other teachers and business people around the world, like it has helped me. Thank you. Save money, live better, Walmart.